What's poppin'? Welcome to the Nova family. We're at John's Incredibles Pizza right now in Montclair, and I got my kids and wife waiting over there. It's raining like a motherfucker, but let's do this. If you guys haven't already subscribed, please do so. Turn on post notifications so when we upload, you don't miss a video. Let's run that intro. Damn, what is this? This is like a... Looks like Yogi the Bear.
Hello, baby. Hi.
Oh, she's so close to you. My daughter likes to be more by Jenny than by her own dad. Look, she's always following Jenny.
Look at you. You and mommy's boy, too. How handsome.
What's going on there?
I don't know, figure this out.
Admission gets her
that's
now.
That's 76.
That's two adults.
Her.
Kids, three.
And the $30 for the
36.
Game.
Kids under two is free. Okay, so yeah.
Well, she's only $8.
Yeah, thanks.
This place is totally giving me Chuck E. Cheese vibes. You can totally tell it's not a place for an adult. Got kids everywhere. My son right here. My daughter right here. My son finished. Look, he's fake coughing right now. Why are you faking it, baby? These are moments that you cannot take away, man. Being with your kids. You cannot relive these moments. You know what I mean? Love you. What are you doing? What you doing? You gonna put it together? Put it together like this way. Make a ball. Make a ball. Came in clutch with the margarita frozes. Huh? What? Yeah, sure. Pepperoni. So, for those of you guys who don't know, my daughter is actually autistic. So, if you guys ever like see videos of her, she doesn't talk or anything like that. That's because she's autistic. So, she's not difficult. She just doesn't speak much. She has like her own little language.
Wait. Brother's changing diaper. Brother's changing diaper. We're gonna go.
She's really excited. She wants to go play already. But Nova is getting his diaper changed right now, so we're gonna go play. We gotta play as a fam. Huh, baby? She got her eyes all up on it. Look.
Here, stand. Ready? Ready? Go get it. Here, boom. Here, boom. Boom. Oh, she's good.
Faster,
hit it. Hit it. Get it, get it. Get it. Oh, sorry.
Try again.
Oh.
Let's see if she can kick this ball. Not much of a soccer player, but let's see what you got. Ready? Kick it. Kick it. Kick it.
Oh, no,
kick it, like this. Like this. No, no, kick. Kick. Kick.
Kick it harder.
Harder. Oh. Kick it. Kick it. Woo, you made it, babe. Come on.
Harder.
She's trying. She's trying. Kick it. Kick it. Or push it. Here, let me see. No. You can't take it out. Look. Oh, that's it. Good job, though. Kids. Over here.
Step on the arrows with your foot to change the game. Press go to start. Select your name.
Stop.
soccer. Go, go. Put your feet here. Stand. Stand. Here. Two. Come on, kick it. Oh no! She scored up on me. Ready? Go! Go! Oh no! Go, go! Shoot it! Shoot it! Come on, come on. Oh no. Oh, she beat me. Oh no. Good job. Yeah, go. More. Yeah, oh, man. Basketball player.
Go for it.
Yeah, come on. Keep going. Keep going. Yeah. Come on. Boom. Oh, man. Oh, shoot. Here. Go. Keep going.
Go for it.
Still got more. Oh, that was a nice one. Yeah, look at you. 3 points. Let's go. 3 points.
Three. Two,
go. Oh, you still got one more. Oh, it's all good. My hair looking chunky, funky like a monkey. What's popping? It's all good. I'm growing it. I got a plan for this hair, man. One day I'm going to look like Jenny. Yeah. It's not so fussy. What you doing over there, baby? Huh? What are you doing? What you doing?
Hold your brother, okay? Come on.
Hello? Come down. Come down the slide.
Hold your brother.
No, careful, babe. Careful. Yeah, you notice that?
Yeah.
Like this one too. One leg. Come on. This is a super baby slide.
Daddy?
Hello, handsome boy. Come on. Ready? Oh, put the fire out. Shoot water to put out the fire. Where's the water?
They're all scammers.
What happened to the water? There's no water though. Oh man, we got scammed, baby. Look, I'm all. Oh, we got scammed. Boom. Place is good, but not when the games are down like this, man. There's no water coming out. It's just a ride that moves. Yeah, I'm sorry, baby. We just gotta enjoy the ride now. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's over. No water. I'm sorry. Disappointment. Oh shoot! Alright, y'all, well, this is gonna conclude this part of the video. My GoPro's about to die, so we'll continue this video tomorrow, man. I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. Good night. Let's check this out. Amazingly, where we're from, it doesn't usually snow, but today
It's literally snowing on all the cars, the front yard. We was just out eating earlier and it was snowing like crazy. I literally got snow inside my car because my stupid ass decided to use my windshield wiper while my door was open because I was loading my son in the car. And then I got a shit ton of snow in the car. I think that it truly amazes me of how it could be snowing one day and act like it never happened. Not a snowflake in sight, just the beautiful wind that's blowing right now and clear skies. Really weird. It don't ever really snow like that out here unless like you up in the hills or something, you know, because of high elevation. Now we're very low, so that was really weird for it to snow down here because it doesn't ever do that. And I'm not even from here. I've been here for 9 years and I've never seen it snow down here. But there are people who have been here way longer than me that think it's also strange that it snowed down here because it don't snow out here, they said. Unless you up in like Big Bear Spring, whatever, Valley Springs and all that. Yeah, it don't even snow out here like that. Now, I've seen the snow when I went up in the hills out here, but it does not snow down here. So that was cool. That was super cool. We enjoyed it for like a good maybe hour and a half or 2 hours. And then after that, it just started raining normally. And now it's like dry as dog poop that's been sitting out for a while. Pretty dry out here. She didn't even see the camera. Okay, babe, so me and Romeo were thinking we want 7-Eleven pizza. No, for real. You wanted 7-Eleven pizza, right?
Yeah.
We wanted 7-Eleven pizza, babe. We were thinking about it because we were like, dude, don't they sell pizza there? Because we wanted pizza. And we were like, all right, let's ask your mom.
Might as well just fucking get it from work.
You want 7-Eleven pizza?
No. You could eat 7-Eleven
pizza. We want 7-Eleven pizza.
Okay,
we were talking about it.
And you eat it, I want food.
So can we go to 7-Eleven and get pizza there?
No.
Why?
Why not?
Romeo, you want 7-Eleven pizza?
Yes.
I want 7-Eleven pizza. So 2 out of 3. Bet you if the baby could talk, he'd want 7-Eleven pizza. Can we?
No.
Why? Then we're not going to go anywhere then. We want 7-Eleven pizza. Let's just get out of here. Huh? Come on, babe. 7-Eleven pizza. I'm not going anywhere. We're not going anywhere then.
Okay, that's fine.
You wanna go 7-Eleven? Where's the 7-Eleven here? Which one's the 7-Eleven here? 7-Eleven on, was that the one on, what's that right there by the Chase?
Hurry up, babe.
We're going to 7-Eleven to get some pizza. Deadass. Huh? Why? What's wrong with it?
Huh?
What's wrong with it?
Remember when your dad used to get that pizza and you threw up?
Yeah, but he's different now. He don't. That was a long time ago. So he thought about it. He goes, I want 7-Eleven pizza. And I was like, you know what? Let's tell your mom that. Let's get some 7-Eleven pizza. Huh? What kind of pizza you want over there?
Pepperoni
7-Eleven pizza?
Yeah.
Okay.
I
think I'd get cheese.
I want Hawaiian pizza, but they think
they do they have Hawaiian pizza there?
I don't know.
What's the closest 7-Eleven?
Shrimp on the side.
Okay. Casa Jimenez. We ain't going to no Casa Jimenez. It says 7-Eleven.
I'm not wanting fucking no 7-Eleven.
Why?
It's
okay.
Why not?
No.
What's wrong with that? You down for 7-Eleven pizza? We're going to get some 7-Eleven pizza. I don't care what you want, some whatever, Texas Roadhouse. We want 7-Eleven pizza. So that's what we gonna get. Nah, we're going to 7. You buying 7-Eleven pizza? We're gonna go get 7-Eleven pizza right now. Yeah. Gotta change my answering machine. Come on, sing. Now that I'm alone, cause right now it says that we, yeah, can't come to the phone. And I know it makes no sense. Yeah, you walked out the door, and it's the only way I hear your voice anymore. Okay. Right here. 7-Eleven.
Not 7-Eleven.
No, right here. It says right here, look. 7-Eleven.
That's not 7-Eleven though.
76 is 7-Eleven.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
No,
yeah, it is.
No, it's not.
It's not?
Nope.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
Are y'all sure? Okay.
Where are you going?
I'm going to 7-Eleven.
You're
going to have to get friends. Going to 7-Eleven. Trying to get some 7-Eleven pizza, for real. I think I'm lying. You might think we lying. We for real. We for real. You think we kidding with you?
Just because I put $30 on the gas tank doesn't mean you could go waste it on stupid shit, babe.
7-Eleven pizza's only down the street. It saves us gas to go down the street than to go far.
What is this song?
Gotta change my answering machine. Now that I'm alone. Cause right now it says that we, hey, can't come to the phone. And I know it makes no sense. What?
You put on the freaking song.
We're singing it. Is he? We're not either. We're trying to get some 7-Eleven pizza. You think I'm driving for driving? No, I'm driving trying to go to 7-Eleven. Ow! Don't pull my hair! Okay, it's a break! It's a break! It's a break! It really is a break! she pulled my hair! Oh, it's a break, babe! It really is! Look! It's been recording! Look! It's been recording! Gosh! Jesus Christ, not while I'm driving! Alright, you guys, we're not going to 7-Eleven to get no pizza after all. Success. I was trying to annoy Jenny, and we did. Let's go. Trying something new. Lux Kitchen Cantina. Jenny chose this spot. Mexican food. Not sure if it's kind of like Calaveras where it's too expensive. Okay. If you guys have ever been to Calaveras is pretty expensive. We ate there once for a friend's birthday. Not friend's birthday. A friend's baby shower. Good food, but man, the ticket was up there. Jenny literally thought she was gonna get like one item on each plate when she ordered this. Look, she ordered an appetizer and it came with like six taquitos. She ordered tostadas and it came with like three large tostadas. And all for herself. She had no idea what she was getting herself into. And a michelada. Damn. We are. She got two plates. Yes, sir. All right, so a quick game. I'm playing this game real quick. There's one thing that's in this room that catches my eye. Let's see if Jenny knows what it is. What's one thing here that I would wear? One thing, it's a top. I'm gonna give you two more tries. It's a top piece. It doesn't have to be like a shirt. It could be like a long sleeve. It could be a jacket. It's a top though. There's one thing that catches my eye. I wasn't looking at that, but no, I wouldn't rock that. One more. You sure? There's one thing. Yeah, I would rock the shit out of that. hella hard. That's nice.
She got it. Romeo did that at first and he didn't do so good.
How you doing? So she wants to know what kind of deals you guys have.
Yeah, so today is the last day for our buy three, get three free on our water here, and then our candles at 13.95. Okay, thanks. Yeah, I'll follow you guys.
Alright.
Stop! I already
know. She wants to know what kind of deals you guys have. Babe.
What?
She just wants to know what kind of deals you guys have.
Oh, we have a buy three, get three for body care, for all the sprays and the shower gels and the lotions, and then all our candles are $13.95.
Okay.
Those two deals end today.
Okay, thank you.
I'm literally getting her to find out what deals. I'm asking all the workers to talk to her.
You're so annoying.
What are you doing? What am I doing?
It's funny.
She's getting mad. See, and this is what happens if you try to prank your mom. She get mad. She ain't gonna leave me though. I'm just getting on her nerves. This looks good on you right now. Yeah, that fits. You want this? I'll buy it for you. What are you doing, babe? She's trying to get...
Mom, why don't you just go like...
She's trying to get the star. Man, got some clowns. What you doing? Go grab it, babe. Jump. Jump. Jump, babe. Come on. Get it.
Use my Gavis. What? Look at you.
What are you doing? Oh, my gosh. Come on, babe. Grab it. Forget it. To be honest, y'all, it's really, really hard to prank Denny because she be taking it up the butt. Like, she get mad real easily, too seriously. But I will, because it's just, I'm just warming up. She'll get used to it. At first, she thought that I was really, like, asking the workers, like, to give her the deals because she thought that she didn't understand. But literally, I knew it. I knew she didn't understand, but like, I was trying to annoy the shit out of her by talking to these workers and trying to get different workers to go up to her and tell her the deal. She just got annoyed.
I want to take this.
Okay. Not happening.
Why not?
Because you gotta ask your mom. I doubt it, dude.
I already doubt it.
I doubt it. Totally doubt it. You might as well just put it back. Mm-hmm. Hella doubt it.
I'm gonna ask her, don't.
She's not gonna do it, bro.
Yeah, I know.
She's not gonna do it. So he's gonna try to ask Jenny. If he's gonna ask his mom if he can get that. It's
$25.
Yeah, I know, but.
Walmart's 70 or 80.
Let's see. I think she's gonna say no. Just me knowing. Just me knowing her, she's gonna say no. Let's see. Romeo, go ask her. Go ask your mom. Go ask your mom. Go ask your mom. Let's go. I'm gonna show you. Let's go. I personally think that she's gonna say no. She's over there, come on. You think so?
No.
What do you think?
No.
What do you think she's gonna say?
She's gonna say no.
I'm not even gonna say anything. I'm just gonna say, I'm not even gonna say anything. You gotta ask her. I'm not even gonna say anything. Watch.
I already know that it's gonna be a no.
It's already gonna be a no.
Yeah.
Hands down. Right here, go.
It's $25. Please. Why not? I wanna shoot them. What do I do?
Pick something else, Romeo.
Can I get this, please?
No, pick something else, Romeo.
I have nothing else. This is the only thing.
I told
it's
you.
It's not even. Is it
I told you. I told you. Told you she was gonna say no. I was like, ask your mom. I bet you she's gonna say no.